In Central Park in New York, there is actually a big sort of Alice in Wonderland statue.
Right. Okay.
So it's going to be an Alice in Wonderland fairy tale wedding in New York.
This statue of Alice was the sole inspiration for flying 3,500 miles across the Atlantic.
Big, isn't it?
Massive.
Yeah. It's in your face, like
coming to New York. It's been because of this. But do I actually want to use it in the wedding?
Pretty fairy tale here, isn't it?
It's castle. Yeah,
Belvedere Castle.
I think it's really nice. Where else can you go and get married in a castle?
Come on.
It's spectacular!
Joanna's pulled off the impossible, a New York chic take on the Lewis Carroll fantasy tale.
Check I can see! It's
from the, through the looking glass.
And of course, the Mad Hatter's Tea Party table.